So I'm here at Clearwater. I'm about to get in a training session. I got a nice field all to myself. Got a nice goal. Got some mini goals for some passing. So yeah, I'm just gonna get my cleats on and then get the warm up going. Y'all can see, but it's starting to rain, and I personally like when it rains during my training sessions. It just makes things a little bit more fun. All right, we're gonna move into the next drill. That was just like a little bit of warm-up juggling with a small ball. As y'all can see, like, the left foot is a little bit shaky. It didn't really feel too comfortable, so I think now that it's like Christmas break, I'm gonna be training it a lot more. And so you guys are probably gonna see a lot of like left footed juggling stuff, small touches sort of thing, just to get my left foot like a little more comfortable on the ball. Cause I thought I was like progressing at like a decent pace, but even just then it doesn't really feel like comfortable on the ball. So that's something I gotta improve on. All right, I think I'm gonna start out with just like some passing drills with the small goals. All right, so I got a small goal here, a small goal there, and I'm just gonna set up like a little box right here, and I'm just gonna do some juggling, play it up, control it, and then pick out one of the targets. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. My first touch sometimes is letting me down, and it makes the pass a little bit harder. Like, I had to hit it with the outside of my foot, I think, the first time. So I need to focus more on bringing the ball down out of the air and getting it out from under my feet, so that I can make like a clean, accurate pass. So now I'm gonna do six on the right, aiming for this goal, and then after that I'll go six on the left, aiming for that goal. All right, so I got 5 out of 6 with the right, which is not bad. The only one I messed up on was the one where I completely missed my first touch. So that kind of shows, first touch sets up the pass. You don't have a good first touch, pass is just gonna be same quality as your touch. Left foot now, here's where it can get a little bit shaky because my touch isn't as good on the left. Was a little bit shambolic, not gonna lie. For time's sake, I won't repeat that set again with the left, even though it wasn't really the cleanest and most accurate of passes, simply because I'm on a little bit of a time crunch. I don't have too long here, so, and I kind of want to get to the shooting, which is the main point of the session, since we have a nice goal there and it's not too often that we can get a goal. So yeah, I think I'm gonna continue to work on first touch though in this drill. Just gonna be the same thing, juggle it up in the air, and then this time it's just gonna be a touch out and then shot. right, so next drill is going to focus on shooting as well, but I'm just going to do a 1v1 move against the cone, lay it out for a shot. Alright, so I'm gonna wrap the session up with some free kicks. Session's done. Solid session, had a lot of fun. Kind of got to see what I needed to improve upon, and got to work a little bit on it today, which is always nice. I wasn't really like disappointed too much in like the actual shooting with the weak foot. It was more the first touch and overall just like comfortability with the ball. But I was able to make like decent contact with the left. I think it's a good start, and wasn't bad. So yeah, I'm gonna go head over, watch the rest of the game, and yeah, that'll be the that's the end of the session. To try how some finna go to town, roving to bring my peace, about to get them, so gotta bring